Alien vegetation around the Wemmershoek Dam consumes up to 1% of its water annually. Executive Mayor Patricia de Lille joined staff of a City of Cape Town appointed contractor in clearing alien vegetation in a catchment area. Over 50 hectares of pine trees from the plantation has already been cleared.